thanks for watching. Today we are going to be making a pan-fried seasoned pork chop. This is just a little bit of a different take on a traditional pork chop, and I love it because it's great, but it's also quick and easy. So anytime you're looking to get dinner on the table quick, a busy weeknight, whatever it may be, this is a go-to item. All you're going to need for this is about a pound of pork chops. These are three bone-in pork chops, flour, whatever your favorite seasoning salt is. I use Lowry's, as well as your favorite Cajun salt, and I use Tony's. Salt and pepper, garlic salt, onion salt, a little bit of milk, as well as one egg. Let's get started. I hope you guys like it.